Today I'm going to be making a delicious and sugar-free raspberry lemonade. So here we have all of our ingredients. So we're going to add all of the ingredients into our mason jar for shaking, but you're free to use a cocktail shaker or whatever you have at home. And our 3 packages of sweetener. You can add more or less depending on how sweet you'd like it. And give it a good shake to really infuse all the flavors. This is a wonderful summer drink to bring with you to a barbecue or a party.